ask for a volunteer now to come and tie me up to this chair. So, who would like to volunteer to come tie me up to the chair?
Larry Markey.
Larry Markey.
Okay.
Yeah, Larry Markey.
Larry.
Now I have here this timer, and I'm going to set this timer for 3 minutes. Now, I'm going to get out of this chair after each time and let him tie me up, and I'm going to attempt to get out of this chair in 3 minutes. If I cannot get out of this chair in 3 minutes, I'm going to give him $3. Now, if I get out of the chair in under 3 minutes, then of course, nothing happens. But I'm going to see, after he ties me up, and you can tie me up any way you want. The only thing you may not do is tie around my shoulders and up here in my neck, because if the chair were to fall over, I may get choked and die. So, now, we wouldn't want that. But you may tie me in any other, and however you want. And here is the timer for 3 minutes, which I'm going to hand over here to Wayne. And when he says go, Wayne is going to push
start. Okay.
And it will start counting down. So let me restart the thing for 3 minutes. 1, 2, 3.
Okay.
Is that 3 minutes?
It is.
You clarify that as exactly three?
I thought you said you were gonna give him $300.
No. Maybe later.
I'm just kidding.
Another time now.
Okay.
You'll go ahead and start when he tells you to.
Okay.
And then stop as soon as I clear the rope.
Okay.
If I do it in time. If not, whatever, he gets $3.
Gotcha.
So I have this rope here. I will hand this over to you. I'm going to sit in the chair in a fashion just like this, stick my hands out in front of me, and you may tie me up in any way you like.
But she said, I understand about not around the neck, but she said not around the shoulders either.
Well, you can get around the shoulders. Just make sure that it won't slip up towards the neck. So, like, not too close, because if it slips up as I'm trying to get out, and then I end up falling. But any other way you want is fine. I'm just going to sit as such. And however you want to tie me, it's up to you.
What shall we do here? Don't put your hands down.
And you can have well all happen.
I'm kidding.
What's it mean?
And you may pull as tight as you would like, however.
I am. I'm keeping it there like you're here. And we're just gonna. I get lost in the room, Trace. How do you think?
And you can go up higher because that's not as close to my shoulder as you want.
Go ahead. Here we go. Okay, fine.
All right, so now, Wayne's got the timer. And Wayne will keep track, so whenever you guys are ready, I guess we'll do it with everybody. Whenever everybody's ready for me to start, tell Wayne to go, and he'll hit the start button.
Go.
Go.